Hi, from the quarantine.
To the quarantine.
Today we are going to talk about this book called Zog. Also, we are going to talk about this thing that we say in English, th. There are three words containing th in this book.
Mám ti to přeložit? Takže, venku projelo auto, potom projelo další auto a nakonec na jedno auto skočil čáp.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
Tak znovu. Dneska se spolu podíváme na tuhle knížku. Tahle knížka se jmenuje Zog. Taky se zaměříme na takovou věc, která existuje v anglickém jazyce, a tou je th. Aha. A v téhle knížce jsou tři slova, ve kterých tady to th je. Tak začneme s tím th. Jo.
Ano.
Can everyone say th?
Th.
Aha. Now, let's say it in the wrong way.
Th. That's wrong.
Th. That's wrong. Aha. So let's try one more time the nice. Can everyone say it? Yeah, I think everyone is saying
it, aren't
they? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, that is beautiful. Excellent.
The first word is things.
And it is here.
Yes. Mm-hmm. For example, this is a thing.
Or this is a thing.
Or this is a thing.
Or this is a thing.
And is this a thing? Is this
no,
a thing?
No, this is not a thing. Ah. This is a bearded dragon.
Ah, it is, isn't it?
Fousatý drak.
A nebo v češtině, jak se říká, agama.
Now, can everyone say things?
Things.
It is nice, isn't it?
Very nice.
Uh-huh. Have you seen any
f? I don't think so. No.
Things. Beautiful.
Yes.
Zoe, I think it's beautiful.
I think it's beautiful as well. The second word is throat. This is a throat.
Throat.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Can you say throat?
The road. I think everyone is saying it
nicely
again.
I think everyone is saying it very nicely, uh-huh. Yes.
Excellent.
Great.
Excellent. Road. You can see what the dragon has got a problem with.
Yes. The third phrase is through the blue.
Chceš, abych ukázala, co to znamená, mm-hmm. To through mm-hmm. the blue?
Through the blue.
Through the blue znamená skrze moc. Jo?
Ano.
Is that right? Can everyone say through the blue? Through the blue. Yeah. Through the blue. Very nice.
Yes, very nice.
Very nice.
So today we learned how to say th and how to say three words. Things. Throat. And through the blue. Oh no.
Příště, až se uvidíme, tak se naučíme další slova z téhle knížky. A já tu knížku jdu teďka hledat.
To by se hodilo.
Bye!
Bye!